Also new at 5:30, two people are dead in Benton County after a pickup truck struck a UTV. This happened yesterday afternoon just after 4 o'clock. The truck was trying to pass the UTV when both were driving east near Vinton. The UTV then tried to make a left turn in front of the truck. When the truck hit the UTV, it rolled into a ditch and both occupants were ejected and killed. Officials are still investigating the crash.